Welcome back to some more Overwatch. Listen, just continue. We're gonna skip all the. Let me see if this is anything. Yeah, of course. Nothing's freaking fun. Okay, so we're just continuing over here. I'm still looking for something 9. I have no idea what it was. Just listen to that music, it's nice. What's this, actually? Iron. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Oh shit. Whoops. There we go. So whatever's over here, bus is gonna be important, right? Or I'm just like just doing this for chits and giggles. Probably just to go to the story mode. I can't think right now. All these sounds, it sounds so weird. Look at that. That's still so terrifying to see outside your window. This is like really far away. What is this? It's like watermelon. I don't like watermelon. Carbon. So they go under. I'm not gonna go underneath. I'm gonna go over because I'm not trying to do extra stuff. All the extra stuff is not for me at all. So I'd rather like fly over than go under and like be lost for like 2 hours. And okay, see some new shit. Okay, nothing scary in the distance. I thought I saw something when I came up here. Already got it. Oh my god. I thought I had it. I didn't though. Alright. We're almost there. Taking forever to get there. Jeez. And again. I could go over there, but I'll just continue on the story and see what's up. Okay, again, why didn't I bring my freaking ship? Holy applesauce. Hey, what is that again? Like, again, nothing I need. Oh, shit, I'm gonna pass this. Ooh, another slot, yes. Yes. No. Oh. Okay, I know what to do now. Oops. Damn it. Oops. A-R-R-Y-X-I-V.
Units received.
And yes. Ooh, just not enough. Fuck. But I want it. I want it. Why didn't I see that before? Shit. Ooh, please him to be in these. Of course it is. It would be any other way if it wasn't. Are you gonna give me some shit for that? No? Well, fuck you then too, Pong. I remember you. I'm coming back for you when I get that 200 more. That's bullshit. I can't believe I don't have enough for that upgrade backpack. I should have been paying attention to what I've been buying. If that's true, the other one thing I bought was the 200 one. Or 200. 10,000. So where am I going right now? This is... I don't know, it doesn't say yet. This is the biggest shadow right here. To then. Is that like the, like the beacons, like in Assassin's Creed and like, Far Cry, Tomb Raider, where it shows you, like, everything is around? Yeah, it does, actually. Now, this is gonna be super fucking fun going back to my ship after I do this. Whatever it is. So, okay, above gonna be there at the same time. Still wanna go back and get whatever back upgrade. Still haven't found that 9, whatever it's called. I can't never remember what the hell it's called to save the life of me. I'm gonna look at what it was called real quick. Trinium 9. How do I get, oh my god, really? Really, pimp? I lost some of the herd, whatever it's called. There's some right there, I can get that. Yay. Finally, I made it at the stupid outpost. If not, I just said forget it and like, hopefully find a new gun actually instead of like upgrading this one. That's probably the best bet for me is. That shadow though. Save it real quick and No. My robot friend. Okay. Okay. Learn something new. Hey, buddy, my friend, know you. So this is where I sell shit that I don't want anymore. So, whoa, I got a lot of these. Wait a minute. Okay, never mind. I don't know what I'm looking at. Okay, I know what I'm looking at now. Gravity balls. I don't know. I need all these. Okay, so I don't wanna like get rid of anything I need important. See what I could buy. Okay, let me sell something first. Okay, I don't care what it is. Fuck it, copper. So I would have sold the copper. Let me see what else I can sell. Zinc. Thank you, question mark. Ooh, a hyperdrive. Warp speed and jump between airplanes. Okay.
Life support power low.
I don't have it. Let's see. I want it though.
Objective complete.
Okay. Is it nothing, I guess? Thank you for shooting me on sight. I want this, so how do I make offer actually? One, that looks so freaking cool. Let me see. Sell some shit to him. Sure. Like, I feel bad because I have no idea what I'm doing. You guys probably thinking, what the fuck is this dumbass doing? I'm sorry. I don't know how this shit does.
Units received.
Okay, hold on. Blueprints. Okay. First of all, let me see what I got. I kind of got quite a bit of each of them. Okay, whatever that was.
Life support power low.
Okay, let me see again. Okay, that's why. Direction to actually go back to that one place where I could buy. No. Shit. I'll tell the support. I'm gonna save my units. So for every soul system, I finally get 5,000 units. So on one of those solar systems. So right now I'm on Dave's. So if I remember that spot over there, and bring my ship. Okay, where's my ship at, actually?
This way.
Yeah, my ship. So yeah, come back to this area, get that gun, and on the ship. I don't know, but I'll find out later. Sorry? Jeez, here. They're happy. And, I wonder if I have to eat. Like, I have no clue if I have to eat or not on this. Like, I know how to just, just make sure my suit is like operational, but that's just like collecting resources, which to be honest, I have no idea what resources it needs and what it doesn't need. Like, it's like a total shot in the dark, and I need more of these. And not those, but those. And yeah, journey milestone accomplished. Yeah, wow. You know, this is gonna be tired of walking. I know how I like lost like more than half of what I had, but still need Trinium 9, I think it was called. If I'm right, I'll probably look like a dumbass. It doesn't really matter. So I'm planning on going to the off-planet space station. So that is where I probably need to really go. What is this? Over there? Okay, that's important. My ship is over there. So, off-planet space station. Which is the place everybody goes to. to actually get ships. Shit. But hopefully I'll be able to... Oh shit. Why did it do that? I hate sounds. Like, I'm scared I'm gonna get attacked by like a space laser. That giant red beam of death is gonna come out of nowhere and just kill me. Besides that, this, like, I'm like the atmosphere. Like, there goes the. Too bad this isn't really like multiplayer, but it is, but it's not. I wish it was. So at least see my friends or see anybody. I mean, it doesn't seem like getting too lonely because you see like people going by, which is kind of a sign of life, but not really. Don't do something stupid. And maybe one of these episodes, maybe after I go to the space station, I go to the sun and see what happens. And also maybe one of these episodes I might drill down, which I don't know if you can or not. How long will it take me to drill directly down? Still going to my ship, yeah. Yeah, maybe next time I will remember always bring my ship and never go too far away from it. I was just watching somebody and they said the exact same thing. Don't go too far away from your ship, because... your dumbass would be stranded. The hyperdrive returned to ship, traveled to space station. See what I can do. But at the same time, at least I made it to this place, wherever this place is. So not make sure not to get fall damage. Friendly, don't hurt me, please. I'm scared. And I think I actually been here already. Yeah, I think I already been here. Yeah, I think I have been here. So, I'm just double checking here. Like, 2 seconds. Oh, what the fuck? So, what does this do? Okay. Oh, look at this stuff here. This, so, I haven't been here just yet. This looks like it. So far away. So at least we're almost there. We got like 4 more minutes, or I don't know. It looks like 4 more minutes. Or is that like a semicolon? I don't know. I think it means if I keep on walking, like at the speed I'm at, I'm gonna be there in like 15 minutes. Or 15. 3, 4 minutes. Which just seems kind of possible, because. Wait a minute. What the fuck is that over there? Okay, what about my ship? Oh my god. 8 minutes? Lucky I noticed that. Jeez. 8 minutes walking to the ship. I still mind a couple things while I'm going this way. I mean, I already mind stuff that I have or need or even want. All this other stuff, I don't. And that too. I'm good, don't worry. I don't need to delete anything from my suits. Or my, whatever. Again, I don't know why I'm collecting these crystals. Maybe because they're easy to collect and they look nice. I don't think. Have I seen an animal yet? Yeah, I've seen something, but it was like super fucking fast. This place basically like no life anywhere, like period. Except those stupid robots. Yep, 6 more minutes. Oh boy. This is like Garbage Island from Futurama. Looks like it. I can't wait for them to be able to drill through. Ground. This will be the best day ever. Once I learn how to drill down to the center, I'm gonna drill all the way to the other side. So I always want to know what would happen if, like, you fall through the earth to the other side. Like, I know that sounds weird, but, like, would you, like, fall a certain amount, then, like, fall back up? I don't know, that's just me. Like, I like think about weird things like that. It makes it super weird, don't it? I think it does. I'm a weirdo. But I don't care. Actually, like I said earlier, like I wanna know if it feels like go on the sun or what it seems like on the sun. It's like bright as shit. It goes towards the sun. So we're almost there, so like after I probably build the thing, get out of here. Probably need to gather some random ass resources first. But I'm gonna go to the space station, or off planet space station, I think I said. Then I might end it, but until then, we're just gonna chill. I actually wanna go up there, so when I probably get the ship, I'm gonna actually fly up there and see what the hell's up there. I'm so curious. I kind of forgot how to actually use my ship. Is that bad? What is this? Beacon? They really need to figure out how to call. And if they already have been called, I'm gonna be pissed. Like, you guys say, hey, dumbass. Are you fucking serious? Really? 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 Damn. I wanna know what the hell this plan is. Of course it is. Okay, where's the ship at? I'm not going nowhere else. Over here? Yeah. Jeez, sorry about that. Damn. So probably over this hill, I'll see it. Which, again, I don't know why. I didn't know, like, if I park down here, I don't know why it is, like, park up here. Actually, you know what? How the hell do you park your ship up there? How do you just get down? Or get up there? I think you'd be shit out of luck. Yo. Or hold on. Oh shit. Broke my angles. Yeah. Don't do that. Okay, never mind. Note to self, make sure the height is not too high, and please tell me I didn't, like, again, my ship is over there. Yeah, because I'm thinking of that, like, how are you supposed to get your ship down from there when you, like, got it stuck up there? You know what? I think I'm gonna have to start the game over again. Okay. Now I'm thinking of that. It might be a bad idea. I need to actually go. Yeah, again, I was thinking about going back and get that upgrade to the suit. I was like, no. I'm gonna save my money and just buy a gun with it. Yo, what the fuck? Dude. Hold on, I lost the scale over here. Jeez. Okay, finally. Been so long since I been near my ship. It's gonna be longer if I can't find it. Something over there too, I see it. How far is it away? Jeez. Still don't see it. Okay. I remember. Don't do this again. It takes like 2 seconds. Figuratively speaking, to get in the ship to point A to point B. From point A to point B. You know what? My ship is ugly as hell. horrible idea. But you know what? YOLO. Okay. Let me see. Get rid of anything. Uncle, what is this? Oh, fuck it. I don't like how, like, stop actually. I'm trying to go this way. Okay. Are you serious? 4 hours? Damn. Space station. God, this scared the hell out of me. Snaps. We all always turn our heads when the ship is going in. Wait, no, stay, don't go. I need you, I want you. Okay, so let me see. I don't know. Where's the place I need to go? Or just, this is just... Oh, there it is, okay. Something good. Wow. Respect. What up? Ooh, my favorite Rubik's Cubes for... I don't know. This. That's a lot. You know what? Fuck it. I'm keeping these. Well, that was kind of close. I'm keeping those. So let me see. How much money do I got? Let's see what this dude says. Never mind. Actually, I do want a gun. Let me go back in there for something. Bro, let me get your ship. Make off of our ship. Yeah, I totally need about 1,000 freaking more. It looks like it has a lot of room. Spacious. Okay, so... Okay, I'm actually gonna probably end it here. I need to see what's going on. But thank you for watching, and hopefully next time I'll know what's going on. So, until next time, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.